skins, but knowing that Fortnite doesn't do this normally with these special rewards, we will most likely be seeing 4 stages only, and that's just because Fortnite didn't do it with the Prisoner skin, so I don't think they'll do it with this skin. But the final stage in which you guys will be able to unlock the full potential of this skin will normally look like this right here. We have the fire burning off of the skin. This was what we had in the last stage of the Prisoner skin. So normally what they'll do with this one is, since we see fire melting inside of the skin, we'll probably see it emerged with lava at the end. And just knowing, because we have the volcano in this season, so to see that, that would honestly be pretty cool. I don't know, what do you guys think? Are your thoughts about this pretty cool? I think it's really nice how Fortnite did add a brand new skin, and this skin's even better than the Prisoner in my own opinion. So the second one will most likely be a key in which you guys will be able to unlock, or possibly even just a Battlestar reward to unlock the second stage. The only reason why we had keys for the Prisoner skin is because it actually had the shackles on the side of the skin, and we actually had to unlock it and free the Prisoner out of the hands and the mouth cuffs that were unlocked on it. So we had to unlock it with the keys that were located around Polar Peak. But with this not being the Prisoner skin, we'll probably want to see some sort of thing that we're going to have to collect. Normally, it will possibly even be a Battlestar, because that's normally what we see within Fortnite Battle Royale when we are unlocking different challenges and free rewards within the game. So within the season, we are going to be seeing 4 separate stages. You guys will be able to unlock for this special skin in Fortnite Battle Royale. Normally, we see different stages each week, so you'll be able to advance the skin over the following month in Fortnite Battle Royale. And before this season comes to a halt and a conclusion, you will be able to unlock the final stage for this brand new Ruins game. And we also just had the Ruin event at Loot Lake, and this basically just showed a big Loot Lake bunker underneath the water. It disappeared all of the water, and we just see this big, like, bunker that looks like at the very bottom of
the... Oh, I'm in game,
yeah, you're in.